There is a short corporate presentation that you know all the things, but I am interested to give you some practicing Ayurveda in diabetes. First, we will give the corporate presentation and then we will discuss which queries you have to ask me. I try to solve it. This is God Dhanvantari. Dhanvantari is the god of Ayurveda. There is a small poem, Shankham Chakram Jalauka, Radha Dukara Murajaka, that is a Sanskrit poem called Dhanvantari prayer. My teacher, Dr. D. A. Sandarkar, who is my guide and last 50 years practicing in diabetes in Arya Kodar Medical College. With his guidance, I am trying my practice. This previous thing is what is the meaning of diabetes in Ayurveda. Ayurveda, in diabetes they said prameha. Pra means it is moving on. Miha means that is the dilatations. That is just like a siphon. Urine passing from the body or any fluid passing from the body, that is called prameha. That is the diabetes. Diabetes is the siphon. This is the Sanskrit pronoun features. what is the madhumeha or prameha? That is called diabetes in the Ayurveda. Diabetes varieties, you can see our problem. The word diabetes is borrowed from the Greek word meaning a siphon. In the 2nd century, Greek physician Arthur the Copernicus named the condition of the diabetes. He explained that the patient with it had a polyuria and pass water like a siphon. That is the diabetes in the 2nd century. Diabetes mellitus is a group of metabolic disease. Diabetes mellitus, that is a sweet urine, elevated levels of the blood glucose, hyperglycemia lead to spilling of glucose into the urine, hence the term is diabetes. Okay? Symptoms of the diabetes, there are three most symptoms, that is the polyuria, polyphagia and polydipsia. Weight loss, fatigue. Prevalence and incidence of the diabetes, incidence of the diabetes mellitus. The total number of people with diabetes is projected to rise from 171 million in 2000 to 366 million in 2030. And nowadays it is near about 200 million people are diabetic in the world. The prevalence of the higher in men than women, but there are more women with diabetes than in India. The urban population in developing countries is projected to double between 2000 and 2030. Increase in the proportion of the people above 65 years of the age is more in the This is with Ayurveda, what is the complications of in the diabetes? Diabetes complications, that is in Sanskrit and here is in the English. Chronic complications are diabetic neuropathy, diabetic retinopathy, diabetic nephropathy, coronary heart disease, paralytic stroke, gangrene, primary and secondary failure of OIG, acute hypoglycemia, diabetic ketoacidosis and coma, infection such as bacteria, fungal, skin, mucus, soft tissue, urinary tract and lungs and bones. Organs affected in diabetic complications are induced brain damage, cardiovascular disease, urinary and sexual dysfunctions, neuropathy, diabetic coma, retinopathy, atherosclerosis, kidney and micro angiopathies. It is responsible for most of the complications due to the diabetes. Diabetes, hypoglycemia, it causes glycation, it causes micro angiopathy. Fluoride is the function of resistance. This is the ideal photograph or picture for very microorganism or neuropathy or diabetic neuropathy is happen. When the flow is very good and the low resistance is there, the blood circle, blood is the same in the lower side. That is the large flow. If the moderate resistance is there, the color will be the faint. So there is a neuropathic changes in people. And if there is a high resistance, then there will be the no flow. So there will be the diabetic complications are more. So if there is a resistance is more, then the complications are. Microangiopathies. First is the normal. There is a no any plug, no fatty string, no fibrous plug, nothing is there. So it is a normal. If there is a fatty, if there is a fatty string, then there will be the small complication will be there. But fibrous flakes are there, then there will be a more complication. Atherosclerotic plug is there, then there will be the increase in the problems. And repeated fissures, this is a fissure, plug and thrombosis, then there will be the heart attack. So in this problem, such as angina, such as angio and other disease, this is the way. Because first, if you see the resistance will be this way, and there will be the complication in diabetes. Thromboembolism in diabetes, in several studies, thromboembolisms occurred for 20 to 50% of mortality, which show is stasis, endothelial damage, and hypercoagulopathy. It is hyperactivity of platelets. Hyperfibrinogenemia, especially type 2 diabetes. Elevated plasminogen activator, that is also type 2. Thromboembolism, endothelial damage, elevated levels of the von Willebrand factor associated with endothelial damage seen in decompensated diabetes, especially those with macrovascular disease. Catheter placement promotes venous stasis, potential endothelial and damage. This is a thromboembolism. It is here related to thromboembolism and it gives the complications. Diabetic angiopathies are generally seen in end